Mr. Mueller is at work when he receives a call from the hospital. His father has fallen, and he's going to need assistance at home. Unfortunately, Mr. Mueller lives too far away and can't look after his frail father. He's under pressure and doesn't know how to help him. Mrs. Lotta was on a skiing holiday, and now she's in the hospital. She fell while skiing and tore her knee ligament. She won't be able to work for 3 months after the operation. How will she manage? Who can do the shopping for her and look after her house? Can she apply to her health insurance provider to cover the cost of home help? Mr. Mueller and Mrs. Lotta can take a deep breath. Their employers have provisions in place for situations like these and have secured home help and elderly care services from PME Familienservice. Mr. Mueller and Mrs. Lotta call the free hotline. The friendly advisor on the other end can be reached evenings and weekends. She advises Mr. Mueller and Mrs. Lotta on the various home care solutions available and assists them with the relevant funding applications. Once Mr. Mueller has decided on the solution, the advisor gives his father a place in a suitable short-term care home. Daytime home help is provided for Mrs. Lotta. Trust is a priority. All home care providers must meet PME quality standards. Mr. Mueller can rest easy, knowing his father is being well looked after. But unfortunately, he's not sleeping well. He's worried about how he'll cope with a new situation. PME Familienservice can also advise Mr. Mueller on mental health or crisis situations. Mr. Mueller and Mrs. Lotta are happy that PME Familienservice and their employers have helped them get through this difficult time and resolve their problems. PME Familienservice, over 25 years experience in work-life balance.